Hi, and welcome to ISBI. Today I'm gonna make a glue caddy for all my glues. I want to store all my glues at the same place. Until now, some of them were stored in a drawer and some were stored simply on a shelf. The glues on the shelf were always full of sawdust, and I won't use the drawer for other things. So I decide to make a caddy which is closable and contains all of my glues. First, I laid out all my glues to find out how big the caddy should be. The base of the caddy should be a tray with a handle. Then I cut all the parts for the tray at the table saw and at the miter saw. After I give all the parts a quick sanding, I glue and nail them together. Next, I cut the handle part, which is also a divider for the tray. At this point, I wanted just to make a tray with a handle, but without lids, like the caddy chuck or whatever has made. But then I realized that I should make the caddy closable. That means that the handle part is too short, so I cut another one. Then I try to find out which shape the handle hole should have and mark 4 center points for the fastener bits. Here I drill the 4 holes with 2 different fastener bits. I connect the 2 bigger holes with the jigsaw and use a file to give the handle hole the final shape. For a comfortable touch, I round all the edges of the handle hole. And for a nicer look, I cut the 2 corners off and round the edges as well. Thank you. and then I screw the handle part to the tray. Now it's time to cut the parts for the lids. Then I glue and nail the lids together in the same way as the tablet before. I had some piano hinges which are leftovers from another project. I cut them to the needed size and cut off the corners. On one of the hinges I have to drill the holes bigger. In order to transfer the holes of the hinges to the caddy, I use a self-centering drill bit. I attach the hinges to the caddy simply by using pop rivets. Then I test if all of my glues fits in. The caddy is very convenient to carry. That's because of the perfect fit of the handle. Here I sand all the edges of the caddy. The lids close very smooth. and with a bit of magic, the caddy fills itself. I made some stickers with my vinyl cutter, which I then stick to the caddy. In the side which faces me, I have the most used glues, so I can easy take them out without take the caddy down. And I can use the lid as a shelf to lay something lightweight on it. I'm very happy with this glue caddy. Now I have all my glues at the same place. Thank you for watching. If you liked this video, please subscribe, give it a thumb up, share, and stay tuned for future projects. See ya!